Hello everyone, I am Mohit Tiwari, faculty of MCA department from Technion Institute of Advanced Study. Today I am going to deliver a lecture on NIVA discovery. The NIVA discovery protocol is detailed in a document put forward by the Internet Society, an organization responsible for developing standards to be used in the global internets. This document is called RFC 2461 and is currently in its draft standard as is RFC 2460, which specify the IPv6 protocols. The draft standards implies that working implementation are available and that they have been thoroughly tested. The NIVA discovery protocol manage interaction between nodes via message exchange. These messages provides the data necessary for a process of host auto configuration and packet transmission on a local link. The host auto configuration involves the separate task of parameter discovery, address auto configuration, and duplicate address detection. The packet transmission process requires data which can be obtained via the following process. First one is router discovery, whereby a host locates routers which reside on the some local links. Second one is prefix discovery, which is implemented through router discovery and provide the set of on-link prefix. Third one is address resolution, the process of resolving a NIVA's destination address to its link layer address and they are unable to local delivery of packets. Fourth one is NIVA unreachable detections. It is responsible for determining if a NIVA can be reached. And last one is redirect, whereby a router informs the host of a better router on the local link to be used to forward packets to a given destination. So, I hope you understand the topic of NIVA discovery. Thank you very much.